Ms. Bryant, the test reveals that your husband suffered a mild heart attack.
I am so sorry for scaring you, sweetheart.
Baby, it's not your fault. Only God have control of our lives.
So sorry to see you back down here under these conditions.
When you love someone, you try your best not to hurt them. But sometimes we're so selfish that we only focus on what makes us happy.